Computer output devices. How many output devices name do you know? Do you know 20 output devices? Please watch this video. Monitor. We all know monitor is the output device. So via monitor we can able to see all the data, information, text, picture, video, everything from the computer. So monitor is used to display the data or the video. Next one, printer. The other form of output is the printing. So print on the paper. So printer is used to take the printouts. So it may be black and white or color, all comes under the printer. Speakers. If you want to hear something from the computer, so you need to use the speakers. So speakers are used to listen to the audio or music. Headphone. So again, headphone is used to listen to the music or the audio. So it may be wireless or with wire. Bluetooth speaker. So Bluetooth speaker is a wireless speaker, so you don't need to connect the wire to the system. So it works based on the Bluetooth. So therefore, using the Bluetooth speakers, we can listen to the audio or the music. The next one is a Bluetooth earphone. So earphone will function both because it will have mic also. Both we can send, both audio you can send and you can receive. So Bluetooth earphone is used to listen to the audio or the music, and if this built in with mic, then you can send the audio to the system again. Banner printer. These machines are used to take the banner printouts. You all know, very big printouts, then we use the banner printer. Photo printer. So if you want to take a photos, marriage photos or function photos, special occasion photos, then we have to use the photo printer. This machine is to take the photo printouts. So once you give the outputs or pictures to the system, system will print all these pictures in the printout format. Projector. Projectors are used to display the video on screen. We know monitor have limitations, but you want to make a bigger video, then you'd use the projectors. Digital display board. Digital display boards are used to display the video on screen. Nowadays, you can see outside, a large display boards are available. They can be used to display the advertisements or some information. So even some buildings are fitted with the display boards, so therefore they can show you some advertisement or some content over there. Curved LED screens. Not only plain, but still there is a curved LED screens are available nowadays. So they also like output, they are used to display the video on the screen. Digital number display. So you can see that this is a number display units. These also can be used or connected to the computer to display the numbers only. For example, this one you can see in the lift, okay? When in a sophisticated lift, when it's connected to the computer, it'll do the process. Any given time will show where it is. And also in the banks and all, they want to display the numbers. So they'll process your data via computer, and when you're supposed to come, that will be displayed. So therefore, display numbers are used. 7-segment display. So this is another type of display. Even 7-segment LEDs are used to display numbers or text. Flatter. So flatters are used to make a large drawings, like engineering drawings. So in that case, we can use the flatter. Label cutter. So you can see that when something is printed, so when you don't want this background, so we need to take it out, or you want only this text. So in that case, you can use the label cutter. Label cutters are used to cut the labels. Microfilm recorder. Microfilm recorder are used to record the picture on the film roll. So nowadays we know we do lot of movie process in the system itself. So whatever the original pictures we taken, we make changes, or we have animated pictures, then again that has to be transferred to the picture roll in order to show in the theaters, or you want to store in the film roll for longer time. So that is also one reason, but most of the reasons, so you want to record whatever the video we are edited, you modified, that can be transferred again back to the film roll, then that roll will be used in the theaters to display the movie. Wood carving. So this is another machine, large machine to carve the wood. So you want particular design, particular persons or particular god or particular design, so all can be carved nowadays using the wood carving machine. So therefore this is a wood carving machine. These devices are used to carve the wood to make the particular design. CNC machine. As the name indicates, it is a computer numerical control machine. So you want to make a particular design, a metallic design, then we can use the CNC machine. So CNC machines have a huge appliances in the industry. Auto driving car. Now we know, like, we already have the auto driving car. If you set the destination, so the computer in the system, so will automatically check all the details and you'll take this car to the destination. So it's totally a complicated things, but still an auto driving car is an output. So therefore the system will control the car and whatever we wish, wherever we want to go, so it'll take that car to the that particular location. Drone. We know, like, now drones can be used to take the parcel to the destination or material to the destination. Even drone can be controlled via computers, therefore they'll perform the output operation. So therefore where you want to send to the particular location, so that's set to the system, then that will control the drone and will take the material to the destination. So therefore drone is also a type of output device. So hope you understand the concept. Now you know, like, more output devices. So all these behave like a output devices. So thank you for watching.